What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Soulfire Gaming. I better be careful. I'm holding a knife. I'm here with Xander, my son. What's up? Yeah. If you noticed, I actually have a set. Sorta. We're working on it right now. We got some of the stuff set up, my Overwatch, some of my anime stuff. You can see Zach or Xander been down a little bit. Got my Gundam here. Which I might do. Might put that together in a video. I don't know. But this is going to be my new set eventually. It's still working. But you can see, I have a Soulfire Gaming shirt. My wife made it for me.
We had a boss.
And it's my logo. It's my new logo. So, but today, we're here for...
Boss.
Another GameStop. Whoops. Another GameStop in Boston. Now, this isn't the Ogre Battle I ordered. This is a different package I ordered. PS1 games again. So, let's open it and see what we got.
A toy?
No toys, buddy. They're video games. Hoping for cases. Hoping for cases. Ugh. Come on. No cases. And here's the packing job.
Bubble
wrap. Hold on, bud. And it looks like the bubble wrap kind of deflated. So far, 5 games, no cases. But let's hope we don't have the same mishap as last time.
And Zachary.
Zachary's over in the corner, I know. Alright, so the first one we're going to look at is Doom for the PS1. And it's upside down there. And it ain't cracked. And it actually looks really well on the back. I don't know if I can get it on camera. I've got 2 cameras trying to see which one will do better. So if you see me doing weird stuff, that's why.
Alright,
no popping. Alright. Now this game is a good game. And I hope it isn't broke. It's a 2-discer. And it's Rival Schools for the PS1. This is one of the pricey games. The reason I got it from GameStop, because it was cheaper. Alright, here's disc 1, and it is not cracked or anything. It is in good shape, and this is the disc 1 arcade disc.
It will crack?
I hope not, buddy. Daddy would be sad. Alright, no cracks. This is the Evolution disc. Oh man, this is in great, great shape. I like this. I do wish I got the case with one of these. I was hoping for at least Doom, because it was a cheap game. I was hoping it would have the case with it. No crack in them, bud. No crack. But they're both in good condition. I do have another video coming of another unboxing, which hopefully will be up by the weekend, and it's about the Ogre Battle. I did reorder. I will tell you all about that in the next video. But we do thank you all for watching. Please subscribe if you haven't. Leave us a like. And as always, friends, game on.
I love that. I love it. Oh, Costa Bubble.
Keep up now.